Woo! Welcome back.
Last episode sounded significantly better than...
Oh, shit.
What happened?
I don't know. You tell me.
I didn't do anything. I didn't touch it.
Well, I hit this, but it went to this, and now it's doing this. I think we have to wait.
We'll wait.
Playing the waiting game.
Oh, yeah, we gotta wait till it pops up and it says play all game.
Yeah, it froze. We talked about this. We didn't time it right. I wasn't paying attention. There's no we. What's all this we business?
We business.
It was me. I'm sorry. Now the game is going to punish us by, I don't know, not clicking buttons when it wants us to click buttons, which is the epitome of Guitar Hero anyways.
Well.
Just not on the menu.
Yeah, not in the menu. This menu's boning us.
Yeah. How y'all doing?
Hey, how you doing?
Our hundreds of viewers. If even.
Our tens of viewers.
There it goes. Play gig.
Hey, I'm looking forward to Misery Business down there.
I like all three of these songs.
Yeah, all three of these songs are pretty good. But...
So, guess what I did before we started the episode? You want to tell them, Seth? I'll tell you. I ended up going from medium to hard because I was thinking, this isn't a challenge. Also, I think I'm talking way too loud, too close to the mic because we turned that up. So I'm sorry if I'm screaming in your ears.
Scream!
Just do what I do when you try to talk. Scream.
Yeah, he's going to play on hard mode. He said he's having it too easy.
I put it on hard. I'm probably going to fucking...
Oh, he's taking his jacket off.
I'm going to suck now. More than usual.
Well.
But it's not on expert. It's just hard. So it's going to be a challenge. As long as Seth can carry us, we'll be fine.
Well. Fortunately, I do know these songs, so...
God, Hotel California's a long one, isn't it? Well, no, it's like, what, 5-6 minutes?
I don't know if it's that long.
Such a...
There are three songs in this set.
What was the encore as well? What was the second one again? We knew all three of them.
Joker's the first one.
Joker by Steve Miller Band. Oh, yeah. Love this song.
I don't know what the encore. These are pretty good ones. I hope the encore is good.
Some people call me the space cowboy. Some call me the gangster of love.
Oh, shit.
Fucking life of me, I couldn't figure out why my recording sounds so damn quiet. I guess that's why. Fucking volume was turned down on it.
Gotta get used to these yellow, these orange notes.
No, I forgot about it.
I asked for this. I'm sorry.
For at least this gig. That would be hard.
Cause I'm a picker, I'm a printer, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. Play my music in the sun. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker,
I'm a midnight. Do you think I can play fucking hard mode?
Yes, it's tricky, but I think I'll get the hang of it, maybe.
Maybe someday.
Yeah, maybe someday.
This video will more than likely, this playthrough will more than likely record.
Favorite Steve Miller song, but I do like it.
Shit. Yeah, there hasn't really been a song I dislike.
Oh yeah, it's all been great.
They've all been pretty good songs. People keep talking about me, baby. Say I'm doing you wrong. Don't you worry, don't worry, no, don't worry, mama. Cause I'm right here at home. You're the cutest thing I ever did see. Really love your peaches, wanna shake your tree. Lovey-dovey, lovey-dovey, lovey-dovey all the time.
Radio and normal just plays out here like gems. Is that what happens here too? Does it just play out in quietly?
Yeah.
We've never had a song that did that before.
Just
end it. Yeah, it just fades out. They never actually rip like a proper ending. I didn't do too bad. Which, that's the first time I played on hard in a long time. Those orange notes threw me the fuck off. But I got the hang of it there. I bet if I could do it again, I'd do better.
You got a 97, that's not bad.
I'll take it.
It's no 98, but...
Excuse me, princess.
It's no easy mode either.
So what's next? Will we be Hotel California?
Yes.
Man, that should... I don't know what the encore is, but I feel like Hotel California should definitely be the encore.
Well, all three of these songs are pretty good. I mean, so...
Yeah, but Hotel California, I mean, screams encore out of all of this.
Yeah. Unless the encore screams encore.
That's true.
The encore might be... I don't know. We looked at the song list, but I mean, I don't remember what all the songs were. I just remember they were significantly better than most of the other
games. That was a hot minute ago in the presence of a couple hours. Yeah. Welcome to the Hotel California.
The Eagles.
1976. Good Christ. Lord. We were negative 16 years old. I did not end that way. That was weird. See, I think Hotel California played out too. Like, so I don't know why in the world they didn't just do a repeat of the Joker. But hey, you know what? Such is life.
97 and 97.
I think personally, I just want to get 5 stars on all of them.
If we can get 5 stars, we're gonna get up.
Yeah. Which I'm probably gonna fuck that up because
don't say that.
I'm playing on the hard. Misery Business is a good song.
I really like Misery Business. I heard it way back, but I think it was in Saints Row 2 on one of the radio stations.
Really?
Yeah. That's not the first time I heard it. That's the first time I listened to it a lot.
We're all in this together. One star power. Red. Yes. Whoa!
Oh, that's
what's her name? Yeah, Haley. I almost said Harley, but
close.
Riot.
That's the name of this album. The More You Know.
Thank you.
yeah. Bullshit.
Song.
Yep, really good.
Just freezes up every time it gets to the end of the song. Like when it zooms out and like show all the whole arena, it just like freezes for like 2 seconds.
Yeah. You got 99 that time.
Yeah, that was fun.
I think you would have got 100 but fuck you that one note.
Nah, that's alright. What could be the encore?
I don't know.
I'm gonna take a sip of me water.
I'll finish it later. Yeah.
What could follow those three awesome songs?
I bet it's not nearly as good as those three.
I'm gonna say, watch them pitch three fucking perfect songs and then finish it with an encore that neither one of us have heard of. Knowing our luck, it will be that. New album, GH. G-H-G-H.
That's an obstacle run by Interpol. I have no clue what this is.
I've heard of Interpol. This sounds painful. Not an encore vibes yet. At all. Jumping way too hard for this.
They could have put one of those other three in the encore and stuck this in the set list.
That would have been a wise move.
Hold up.
up for release. I got to call this guy and check it real quick. He's in a whole room right now. Have a strong opinion about some of the songs.
It's what about the other game? It's too late. We'll get some killers vibes.
Feel that? I think this song's making me sleepy. I'm not even kidding, like, I'm kind of getting sleepy.
Yeah, I'm cool. The way you go, keep pumped up.
Since you're home singing it.
Since you're home singing it, see, I'm awake, I'm a little girl or something. I'm just putting some sleep. Yeah, it's like a bad song.
Hey, it's not a terrible song.
Call it though. Put a
here. I hate being right. No matter what, I've done by Linkin Park is the only encore we've done. This is the third encore or the fourth one? Can't remember. I'm missing an encore that I just can't remember what it was.
Well, there you go. That tells you everything you need to know there. Type it in Tinder poll real quick.
5 stars at least.
Did we get 5 stars? Good. Haley has all their albums. Damn right.
Sabian. Well, that wasn't terrible. 3 great songs, 1 mediocre song that neither one of us had heard of. So, such is the experience. Still, leagues better than Metallica.
Yeah, it's a. Yeah.
When your highway edges glow brighter, you're on a note streak. If your bandmate joined you, you'll score bonus points. The highways are the sides
we're
of the...
We're literally playing the entire gigs because we can't get in there and pick individual songs.
It would take far too long.
Kentucky? Pacific? I saw Damn It on the Pacific, and that makes me want to do it. But we'll do that next episode. Thank you so much for watching.